love being a WWOOF host because I get to meet people from all over the world. When you have a farm, you can't travel very much. It takes longer to get ready to take a trip than it does to be gone. And it takes longer to get back and get back into things. With WWOOF, the world comes to my doorstep. I've had WWOOFers from England and Germany and from all over the U.S. And everybody brings their experiences, their stories, new foods. It's just a great way to travel without leaving home.